Sandra, this is your first race of the season. You came back from an injury. You have already won World Championship gold medal, and now the second one, winning on home soil. How does it feel?
I just can't believe it. It's amazing. It's been a tough few weeks, and I'm really, really happy.
Very good. It was a tight battle with the girls. How did you manage to cross the line first in the end?
It was really tough. I was so tired in my legs, like in the third turn of the course, and it's just a fight the whole way down, and I managed to do good old runs down here with the all the different lines, so I'm really happy.
Congratulations to the world champion 2021.
Thank you.